So, just got the crankshaft pulley bolt out, and now we can get ready to put on our lightweight, unorthodox racing crankshaft pulley. Yeah, it's looking good, man. Looking good. Three coats of that anodized look paint on there, was followed up with a dead flat top coat matte. Yeah, that's gonna be nice, man. It's gonna be nice. We'll get a weight once we get it off, a little comparison.